Welcome back to the TunePat Music channel. Today, we're discussing how to download Tidal music to your computer. First, we need to understand what Tidal offline mode is. It essentially allows users to access temporary files for use within the Tidal app. If you'd like to obtain valid audio files that can be played on any media player, please refer to the following method. First, install and run TunePat Tidal Media Downloader. You can choose to convert from the Tidal app or web player. We'll use the Tidal app as an example. Make sure you're logged into your Tidal account and open any playlist or other content you want to convert. You'll see the button in the lower right corner turn blue. Click this button to parse the current playlist. All songs will appear in a pop-up window. After making your selections, click Add to proceed to the next step. If you're a new user, click Settings to customize the output parameters. Tidal music can be exported to common formats such as MP3, FLAC, WAV, etc. Selecting Auto maintains the same sound quality as the source file, and you can select Max for the sound quality. You can also customize the output folder and more. Now click Convert to start converting the songs. You just need to wait patiently until the conversion is complete. After the conversion is complete, you can go to the History module to view it, or double-click to play the converted content. You can also directly locate it locally. You can edit, transfer, or share these Tidal songs as you like. Pretty simple, right? That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.